Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you this older GE 175 watt mercury vapor bulb. Now this one has a really big arc tube and is 175 watts. And of course mercury vapor, like I probably already said. But this is what the inside of the one with the really blackened arc tube looks like. So anyways, let's turn this thing on. Here we go. So there you go, the bulb is now at full brightness and is very bright actually. So, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you.